guys. Oh my gosh. Look at the ground and everything. Everything's all like frosty. And that. And those. It's like a pre-snow kind of like, oh my gosh. Anyways, guys. Good morning. Oh my gosh. The handle. You have to unlock it. That's okay. Thank you. It's gonna be a white Christmas. I'm in the car. It is freezing. Hello, Kiwi Patchouli. You like it if I give you a lot of attention. Yeah. Aw, she's such a give me a lovey. Hey guys, so if you saw my vlog this morning, not my vlog this morning. Of course, the interview here. We saw there's a lot of frost on the ground, and the weather for tomorrow says to have like a big snowstorm and everything. 90% chance of snow for a few hours tomorrow. And yeah, so school got canceled for me. And I'm really excited. And everything. So yeah. Gonna be edit for you guys. Oh, hi, Dean. Anyways, guys, so my sister gave me this sweater. It's really cute. Yesterday. And she also gave me this jacket, which is like army green. It's also really cute. And I had basketball practice. So I'm literally just wearing my basketball shoes right now. Like, they're Penny Hardings and I really like them. So yeah. Oh, maybe I'll be able to work. Oh, if it snows tomorrow, I'll be able to work on my project. So yeah. So I already figured out my tip for you guys. I'm all on top of everything. Okay, so if you're ever bored in class, if you're a girl, this works better for. Grab a small strand of hair, and this is how to curl your hair. Take your fingers, two fingers, and loop it. You can actually just use your fingers. It kind of slightly go, and you're just twisting that strand. And you don't want to like twist up and then twist it back down. You want it just all in one direction. Just hold it there for a while. But anyways, if you do it right, it should give your hair nice curls. I did that today during history. And my class also drew for Secret Santa, and I got, drum roll, someone, because that someone might be watching my vlogs, because I tell everyone to watch my vlogs. So, yeah. Hey, guys, so tonight was a pretty lazy night for me. I kind of just chilled. We did eat. My dad had, like, a work Christmas party, but I didn't really find it to be a time for me to vlog. I don't know, just out of respect for the whole thing. So yeah, but tomorrow's vlog's gonna be more interesting because, like I said, school got canceled because of a snow day. So hopefully I'll be able to go out in the snow, film some, and yes, so make sure to watch vlogmas day 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Oh my god. And make sure to stay tuned for Vlogmas Day 8 tomorrow. And 18 more days left. Bye. Bye, guys.